Hello everybody, my name is Afolabi Shego and I'm the CEO of Retos Limited and I'm the CEO of Afro Farms Limited. Now, I don't know where you're watching me from, either in Nigeria or outside Nigeria. So far you're watching me, I just want to ask for just a few minutes of your time, maybe just 2-3 minutes for you to watch this video to the end. I have very, very important message to pass across, especially to tangible people that are looking for a way to bank their money without any loss. Now, a lot of things have been going on recently, let me say, since January this year, 2021, till now, a lot of messages, a lot of scenarios have occurred where people are, many investors are losing their money to different startup, real estate, fintech, and so on, and agri-tech, and so on, and so forth. But now, listen, is actually the major problem. Now take for example, even your bank, where you bank your money, where you keep your money, if you keep 1 million in your bank today, and let's assume that in the next 12 months you want to withdraw that 1 million, believe me, you cannot get that exact amount at that 1 million there anymore. Even if you fix that amount, the maximum you could get, I think it will not be more than 10% interest on that particular amount. Now, when you see someone promising you 10% per month, now 10% per month multiplied by 12, that's like 120%. Now, let me ask you, how many business will earn such within that period? Even though if they're earning that, are they not going to pay salary? Are they not going to pay the machinery they're going to use? Are they not going to pay raw materials and co? Even if they are working their business online, are they not going to spend money on advert and many more? These are the reason why we need, these are the little things that we just have to look into before we put in our money into any agri-tech or any fintech or any whatsoever. Now listen, yeah. You have that 200,000, you have that 1 million, you have that 2 million, you have that 50,000, you have that 50 million whatsoever. There are a lot of startup business over there looking for genuine investors, looking for a way to grow their business. Now, the main issue is that you don't know if they are going to make that, if they are going to make whatever plan they have for you in their blueprint, if they are going to achieve that profit for them to enable to pay you your own return on your investment. But let's assume that you have a tangible company, you have a reputable company that has been running for the past 3 years and have been paying their best on a regular basis on every blessed year at between an average of 15 to 20% to 25% without an issue every year. Instead of promising you 10%, instead of promising you 20% every month, but they are able to pay you 20% every blessed year on your return, and you also get your capital immediately as you are getting your return. Won't you appreciate that? Even if you keep that money in the bank, how is it going to work? How is it going to get a return? You will not get any return. Even if you are going to get a return, it will be minimal. Now, let me tell you, there is no business out there that doesn't fail. But when a company with a well-established and with the way they have been running their business so far, and they've been doing it in such a way that it will be so difficult for them to have a loss. Even if they are going to lose, it will not be a continuous loss. Are you getting what I'm saying? So this is one of the reasons why any business that promises you a monthly return will fail, because the pressure to meet up will not allow them to grow the business in meeting up the profit they are supposed to make, and from the profit to pay you your own return. But when you give them time, when you give them the few period, when you give them like 1 year, 2 years, and they are able to grow, and they are able to gain a substantial profit, from there they will pay salary, from there they will pay tools that they are going to use, from there they are going to pay so many ministers, they are going to pay their laborers, they are going to pay their workers, and they are going to make profit, and then from profit they will be able to pay you some certain percentage that will amount to something tangible for your the money that you have with them. I think that should be the best way. That should be the best thing that you should do instead of running after get-rich-quick scheme. And now let me show you something. Now let's assume that we want to talk about scenario about a company that will that can pay you up to like 20-15% every year from a capital of minimum of 200,000 upward to like a 5 million capital, not guaranteed. And it's not just about paying you your return only. They pay you your return, and at the same time they pay you your capital every year. This is not just about monthly stuff. Please, if you are looking for monthly stuff, then I will apologize. You just close this video and do something else, or look for something else. I don't have such a with my little experience as a business coach and as a realtor and as a farm, I mean as an agripreneur, what I'm about to share with you will surely blow your mind. I will surely show you how business is being made in this sector. Okay, let me quickly show you and how you can easily grab into this. If you want to use that your spare money, if you want to easily go in fully, invest your money and have that rest of mind that your money is secure and that you're going to get that tangible result, that tangible investment at the end of the day. Let me quickly go on my computer and I will show you in a few minutes, and I will show you how you can partner and how you can do this and how you can make that money profitably without losing your capital, without all those stories that touch it, without running up and down, without calling police, without calling the FCC, or without saying, hey, I know. So let me quickly share with you and I will be there very shortly. Let's go on my computer now. Thank you. Hello, welcome guys. Thank you for joining me. This is so super amazing and I really appreciate you for taking your time to be part of this. And because a lot of people will watch a video like that on YouTube and they will skip this simple training or simple information, but thank you that you just took the bold step, and I really appreciate you for doing that. Okay, I know that you've seen things like this before. You've seen things promising high returns or little returns or whatsoever before online. But what makes this, what I want to share with you, a little bit different is what I indulge your audience just to make sure that you watch from A to Z. It's just a few minutes video. I won't take much of your time. I want to break it step by step. I want to show you how to go about it. I want to show you amazing testimonies. I want to show you proof. I want to show you a lot of Nigerians like you, both home and abroad, that have already done this, okay? And I want to show you the reason why you will fall into their scams or their what I call a Ponzi scheme or something like that. I want to show you and the reason, the way to avoid, and also the best way. Because to grow in a business, to grow as a rich man, to grow in whatever you do, you must invest in something. Either you buy land, either you buy shares in company, either you have a fixed deposit whatsoever. Because you can't just keep that money in the bank and be spending it every day. You just have to have a means of accumulating some certain profit on your money, because you make your money work for you. But if you cannot have a means of make sure your money work for you, your money at the end of the day, if you keep spending it, even if it is 10 naira, you are spending for 1 million every day, before you know it, in a certain period, the money will be gone. And you'll be so surprised that adding me, you've invested it, even if it's just 15% or 20%, you're able to accumulate as an extra profit in so period, that will be your own something that you will be spending, but your 1 million will be working for you. Your 50,000 will be working for you. Your 20 million will be working for you. So these are the things that I want to quickly share with people that are so serious about the life of how to make it here in Nigeria without getting their fingers burnt, without running into scammers, or without finding it difficult again to believe that there are genuine online, or probably, don't let me say online, genuine investment platform, or probably genuine company that you can start join as a as an investor, probably a startup or something like that. So today I tied to my simple topic, because it's been a while that I did videos like this. I think it's 2018 now. I think after that, this is 2021, 3 years, I'm releasing something else, okay? I'll be telling you a little bit about myself very soon, but let me quickly show you the topic that we want to discuss today. I titled you the truth about making 15% to 20% profit from that your simple capital every 12 months guaranteed. I'm not saying every month, I mean every 12 months. I think in summary, every 12 months means that every 1 year. And the reason why we put guarantee, because it won't fail, it's 100%. What I want to show you from your little or bigger savings. And this thing is a genuine agripreneur here in Nigeria has made and still making a positive history in making his partners smile to bank for their return at due date. You know, recently, even the time I'm watching, I mean, I'm recording this video, this is October, right? So many things occur recently, let me say from August till now, that has really shocked the, how would I call it, the fintech, the agri-tech, the, even in real estate, a lot of partners are losing their money, a lot of investors are losing their money. Do you know why? Like I said in the introductory video that you watch before you start watching this course, it is not easy for any company, either big or small, to pay you 10, 20, 30% every month. It is not done anywhere all over the world. It is not done because if you are giving me 100,000 to start it, I mean to partner with my business, definitely, and I promise you 20 to 30%, definitely I'm paying you back 130,000 naira at the end of the month. Definitely I'm paying you extra 30,000 naira. Now, let us assume from that 100,000, we try all we could. Probably we are able to make, let's say, 40,000 naira profit. From there, we are going to pay our staff salary. We are going to pay the equipment. We are going to pay the raw material. We are going to pay for adverts for us to generate customers that will buy the products, which is one of those things that we are going to make profit before we can pay you. So by the time you see that we make the lot of sacrifice at the end of the day, maybe we are left with just 10% at the end of the day, and then we've promised you 30%. So for us to now meet up, we just have to look out for another investor that will give us a big money. From that big money, we'll be able to pay your own 30%. By the time you see it, it's keep on accumulating, you know, it later turns to a Ponzi scheme. So there is no business anywhere in the world that promise you higher than what they are making as a profit that will not crash at the end of the day. There is no business. Every business call on for investor, call on for shareholders, and even Microsoft, all the big companies. So it's done all over the world, but we just have to do it accurately so that we don't lose our money. And there are businesses that are 100% certain. I used to tell people, yes, I don't really blame people that call people for investing in their family, in their, but the little mistake that they make is what I want to share with you in this video and why you shouldn't make such mistake. Because let me tell you, one day, no matter a single day, people must eat, no matter the war that is happening in the country. Even if you don't have any place to sleep, I think you still have something to put into your mouth. That's why farming or agri business is one of the most lucrative business all over the world. There's no way you cannot do without eating in a single day. Even if you are fasting, immediately you break your fast, you have to fast. The next thing you are going to do is to find something to put into your mouth, because if you don't do it with that. So people can still do without buying iPhone, without buying cars, without buying whatever, but they cannot do without eating. So agri business is one of the most it should have been the most profitable business in the world. Take for example, during COVID-19 lockdown, I think that was 2020, even despite the fact the whole road was totally locked, especially in Lagos, they still allowed trucks that were bringing foodstuff from different states to travel, because they believe that if you lock people in their home and they find it difficult to eat something, then you are just trying to make sure that you want to kill your citizen at a go. And no government will do that. So in short, I don't want to waste our time. The truth about making 15% to 20% every 12 month guarantee from your little or bigger saving, maybe you have just 200,000, maybe you have a 20 million, you have 5 million, you have 1 million. Let me quickly show you. So that if you have that 200,000, you'll be able to proud that say at the end of the year, you can have extra 40,000 naira profit. Because if you put that money in the bank, let me tell you, if you put just 1 million naira in bank today, let's say this is October 20, by the time you go back to your bank, October 20, same time, 2022, that 1 million, if it's not taken, you will not find up to like 900 and something thousand naira a day, because they will be charging their own charges every blessed month. And that's how banks make money from us. They will charge you all these unnecessary charges, maintenance fees, SMS fees, you know, before you know it. Even if they greet you for holiday, they will still charge you. So, but you want to put your money to somewhere that it's a little bit secured, and you know that, okay, the next 1 year you're going to have a certain profit, that you are not just dashing, you are not just dashing your money, or they are not just eating your money anyhow. Maybe you give them 1 million and then already they are returning 100,000, but you want to give them 1 million and still get like maybe 1.2 million or 1 million 150,000 or something like that. You want to see tangible results. And let me tell you, there's no way you can give a genuine company a good capital for a good 1 year. If they run it properly, they should be able to pay you certain profit ranging from 10%, 15%, 20% in a year, no matter how bad it is. So this is why I want to show you how it works and the best company to partner with, and you will never, never regret. Okay. Now, a genuine agripreneur in Nigeria has made it, because I'm going to show you proof and still making positive history, making his partner to smile to bank for their return at due dates all the time. Let's assume you register today. This same time next year, you're going to get your payment, you get your profit, and you also get your capital immediately. Confirm. You see proof, you see your result, you see testimony, you see feedback of people like you. So this is not just a boju-boju thing. This is an open source. This is something that you believe that you can achieve, even if you are in Nigeria or you are not in Nigeria. And I call them the only game changer since 2019, with amazing testimony from partners across the globe, not only in Nigeria. I mean, Nigerians living in other countries, and with over 200 million naira in return paid so far, with proof. So let's quickly proceed. Now, wait a minute. I assume you spend so much in looking for a way to invest your money and get a tangible return. Okay? I believe so much in that. Just like me too. I started my business way back 2013. And doing that way back 2013, I've experienced a lot of stuff, ranging from one business to another. And I know what it takes for when you want to put your money in something tangible to give you a tangible return. And I know the pain when you try to invest in a business or put your money in something and you are not getting that result. I know the kind of pain that someone feels. So, and this is kind of thing that I want to quickly share with you, that how to avoid it. Or you have the option that you've not laid your hands upon any business or any scenario that I promise you heaven or earth, because of the fear of being scammed. You've heard of different of Ponzi schemes, MMM, and so on. So you now believe that, okay, anything that now comes in from any genuine business or whatsoever, everything is now MMM, or everything is now Ponzi scheme, or everything is now scam. And which is not so. It's like saying that because someone died in hospital yesterday and you now have seen a serious malaria, you don't want to go to hospital again. No, it's not done. It's not done anyway. Or probably somebody mistakenly ate poison through the food that he ate yesterday, and he now said because of that, you will not eat again. What will happen to you? So similarly, that's it to business. We just have to figure the errors. We just have to figure the bad egg in the business angle, and we run away from them and follow the one that have 100% truth. Okay, the one that are 100% open, the one that are able to bring you people together, share what is going on in their business. When they make profit, they let you know. When they are not making profit, they let you know. It's not that they just keep companing your money all the time and yet you are not getting the result. Whichever way, let me quickly share this short good news with you. Okay, anywhere you are watching me, either here in Lagos, in Abuja, in anywhere, Kaduna, Ekiti, Akure, Kano, Imo, anywhere, Port Harcourt, or people that are living abroad, either you are in Nigeria or you are not in Nigeria, this is actually for you if you want to partner something that is will bring you amazing results at the end of the day with proof. Now, let me introduce myself before we proceed. Since 2013 to date, my name is Afolabi, and I'm the CEO of Afro Retours Limited here in Lagos, and I'm also the CEO of Afro Farms Limited. I'm also the director of marketing at E-Network Business Innovation. Actually, we started our E-Network Business Innovation way back in 2013, registered with Corporate Affairs Commission. And since that 2013, it's just a short story that I needed to just share with you. We ran it a lot and it was booming. But when the economy recession came, and when dollar was having some crisis around 2016, we tried in one way or the other to venture into real estate. And our real estate, really, in one way or the other, we were able to succeed a lot, okay? But that's not the issue. Now, let me tell you something. 2019, okay, before I proceed, our office is at kilometer 36, Lekki Expressway, Ekutu, Ibeju, Lekki. There's what we call an off mobile filling station. When you get to that mobile station at Ekutu, Oribawa bus stop, there's a big complex there. Our office is located in that one of the complexes there, okay? So now, let me proceed. 2019, we have already invested, bringing some goods going to like
30 million to Nigeria. And along the line, China suddenly announced total shock lockdown of their country, you know, because the COVID-19 of it started in China. We couldn't bring our goods to Nigeria. It was so difficult. We were like, oh, we are going to run into loss as a younger growing company and as a young entrepreneur that I am. So we did all we could to have those goods, but the goods were not coming. So what I could do is to just focus on my real estate, and we were selling our land at the Bejuleki here in Lagos, and we were making it. But all of a sudden, to make the matter worse, Nigeria also now locked down the whole country afterward. So it was so difficult. Our goods was hanging in China, and also Nigeria already locked down the country. So if at all, if China is ready to send our goods to Nigeria, there's no way we can clear that good, because the country has been locked down. So it was so difficult. So we started cracking, what can we do? We were selling, our goods is hanging, our e-commerce is no longer moving due to the unable to shipping goods. What can I do? What can I do? As from, I'm from Ekiti State, okay? So I decided, okay, if God could say, because I decided, I look at the whole scenario, because I was watching everybody, I was watching the only. So as I was saying, I discovered that the only business that was moving then was people that were bringing in food from different states to Lagos, here in Lagos, My 12, Lagos Island, K2, you know, a different area. And they were making millions, even white people were at home. Police were not disturbing them. Nobody, soldiers were not disturbing them. They allowed them to move freely. So now I discovered, okay, there is a potential in this business called farming, this business called agriculture. We decided to, we're looking very well. Where can we tap our potential? Where can we start? Should we go into livestock farming? Should we go into planting of, growing life farming, like a planting of crops, planting of yam, planting of cassava and corn and so on. So along the line, I'm from Ekiti State, even though I base in Lagos, my business is in Lagos, my office is in Lagos, both our head office and our other branches. So I decided to venture into that yam farming. I started with my own personal capital. We spent a lot, we spent close to 30 million there just to test our own ability. And at the end of the day, the result was so, so massive. Okay, let's proceed. So I moved from 30 million naira capital during COVID-19 2019 to generating revenue of over now 200 million naira in 2021. A true live event and amazing backup story. Let's proceed. You know, it's so amazing that I did all I could. I got the land. I didn't even rent it. I had to buy it. I bought it. And I believe that 10 million could, then 30 million could do almost like 30,000 each. Or even more, could do more than that, even though the yam seed were expensive because of the general lockdown. So we had to just do all we could, and we started this. We built, we employed our laborers, you know. I'm going to show you some proof, and later on the result was so amazing that we could generate going to like 70% of our total input. That is, at the end of the day, we were able to make close to like 20 something million naira profit. So now, look at what happened. Now, I started my yam farm in 2019. That's me, okay? That's me in that car. So, and that's our project vehicle in Lagos. And that's also me from one of the first land we first purchased. Here, actually here, we purchased it for just like a 30,000 each, just for a start. But when we discovered that we still have the capacity, we had the capacity to expand a little bit, we decided to make sure that we got other. That's why we had a phase one, phase two, and up to like a phase three in our local government of Ekiti State. Then it was so amazing. And the one thing that makes us different is that, you know, I discovered that the major problem of many agripreneur or agri-tech or agri-fintech that you see them, that they now call them Ponzi scheme, is that they are not actively involved in the farming themselves. What they do is that they take their capital or the partner's capital, they find all these local farmers, they go to different villages, give them some certain amount of money and expecting them to pay return. When you tell a local farmer to pay you almost 20 something percent return within just 3 months so that you can pay your partner maybe 20% at the end of the day, it is not done that way. They will not be able to pay. And if they are unable to pay, how will you pay your partner? And this is where exactly they are having that problem. So we decided not to partner with any local farmer, with any farmer. We decided to venture into our own farming ourselves. I decided to use my capital first to test run, so that if I win, we thank God, and if we lose, we move on. So just to know how it works, I'm from Ekiti, and I had the experience right when I was very young. That's the major thing that we do in Ekiti, farming, especially yam farm. So it's not a new thing to somebody like me. So, but our major problem then was to get enough workers, laborers that will permanently work for us, and also to get enough land that will be 100% okay for our yam produce. And later on, to get our yam seeds, because the seedling was gave us serious of problem, because we were trying to get a certain type of yam that we believe that is so selling faster, because I did all I could, I made my research. So, but doing all this, I didn't see it as a problem, because at the end of the day, the result was massive. So that was what gave me that confidence to say, okay, let me bring some people, because we want to expand. We wanted to expand to like 100,000 each. 2020, after the whole while is over, the COVID-19, everything is now over. We wanted to expand, but I had little, like half of the capital to run, like a 50 million on grand. And so let's bring some of our partners. So we started sending some to our newsletter to some of our previous subscribers in our e-commerce, in our real estate, this stuff, just to bring some partners. And thank God we got tangible partners that we were able to raise close to like a 40 million naira extra then. And we started our project. It was so massive. Our workforce was like up to like 50 something people. We did all we could. We dug well in different of our locations. We empowered our workers. Some was even staying on farm. When we discovered that the security is another major challenge, just to protect our farm from Fulani attacks and so on, we decided to employ local hunters, local security guard in all our farms, and we are paying all these people their salary every blessed month till harvest period, which was so massive. Now take for example this one, that's me in one of our, this is one of our, I think this phase one here. Here we are for like a two components. Here we are storing the yam seed in one, and here some of our workers will come here to relax maybe when they are tired. You know, you can see that we put some cement in on the floor. We make sure that we concrete the floor. Some will relax, some will even sleep here till second day so that they can continue their work. So it was so amazing. I took my time to monitor this. I didn't even allow anybody to monitor it myself. So we employed some also expert agric manager just to assist us, our company. And the produce was so amazing. You could see me even with them on farm. So this is to show you that we took our time to monitor this business from A to Z, and that's the only reason why we were unable to fail. We didn't fail, we excelled, we got massive results. We didn't give our money and be expecting sitting down in my office here in Lagos, putting on the AC and be waiting for return. No, I decided to monitor this myself, because right now my money was not just involved, I also have partners' money there. So I don't just want to, even if I thought I'm going to lose my, I shouldn't lose my partner's money. So if I lose my partner's money, it's going to affect my brand that I'm building gradually. So these are the reason we decided with our market, at least we have a goal of up to like a 70,000 profit. I mean, sorry, 70% profit on each capital we invest. Now take for example, we are going to pay salary from it. We are going to pay for transportation of our produce from Ekiti down to Lagos. We are going to pay agent that will help us to sell it here in my 12 and so on and so forth. By the time we do remove all this, maybe we are left with 50%. So to pay our partner 20% has never been a difficult thing. So then promising them 20% every month, we have been able to consistently pay that 20% every blessed year. Okay, now you see, I took my time. Look at me, even look at my wife. We were all together on farm. I think she was carrying my baby pregnancy then. And this is the baby, okay? So I just want to share with you that I took my personal time to visit the farm. You could see us buying a different yam seed. This is one of the biggest yam markets in Ekiti. We work as much as late in the night. You could see this is almost around 10 p.m. in the night. You could see some yam seed there. At least I think we are going to like, this is what I think, according to this picture, is almost like a 3 to 5 million naira worth yam seed. It was, we had to bring a true truck to the, to bring this produce to farm, to bring this yam seed to farm. This was during last year. I'm just sharing with you our partnership of our yam season one. Okay, so it was so amazing. Now, take for example, even when we want to be doing the yam stock, something like this, I had to go and pay extra for people that own this bamboo land just to rent it down so that we could get as many as bamboo for our yam this stock. So this, we spent a lot and we monitor a lot. You could see me in my office, but when you see me on farm, I'm a different person. This is to make sure that I monitor my partner's investment. I make sure that we get that tangible result. And thank God we got that result. It's not just about speaking grammar. It's not about staying in office in AC. It's not just about branding, doing all the paparazzi videos online to bring in investors and take that money to, or you just screen the money and run a window, or you take the money and give one local farmer. The local farmer, let me ask you something. What if the farmer dies and then maybe the farmer run away? And you know, but when you monitor the stuff yourself, you have your own attention. This is my farm. Even if it is 20,000 ifs, if it is 100,000 ifs, if it is 1 million ifs, you know that you have the capacity. The only thing you are going to do is to increase your workforce and make sure that you do. Now, a lot of people then say, oh, when I first started planting the 100,000 ifs, people say, do you want to feed the whole Ekiti State, or do you want to feed the whole nation? I think your yam farm is one of the biggest in the whole Ekiti State. And I said, yes. If you ask anybody in Ekiti, they will tell you. Now, we have a goal, we have a target. I've already done my necessary market research. Initially, we wanted to sell to Kano, we wanted to sell to Abuja. But when we started selling, we discovered that even the 100,000 was not even enough. 100,000 tubers was not even enough to sell to my 12 alone in K2 here in Lagos. Bringing in more than 5 trucks every blessed week, that's around there going to 50,000 tubers. I'm telling you, if we bring 100,000 tubers of yam to my 12 within 2 weeks, we are going to sell up. That's the fact. They buy per truck there. Even if you are bringing 100,000 per day, within 3 days, everything will be sold out. So we were so amazed, we were so pushed that, okay, we need to do something bigger than what we did in 2020. So, and this is something I want to share with you. I believe that you might have seen me talking about e-commerce before in those days. We are no longer into e-commerce. We are more into something profitable, something that can serve as many people as possible, because we cannot depend our business on dollar issue alone. We need to do something that affects either you are poor or you are rich. You must eat. Just like our real estate, either you are poor, you are rich, you must find somewhere to put your head. You must have an accommodation, you must have a shelter. But the most important thing is that food business is the most profitable business ever. And it has really helped us till today. So, okay, let me move on. Now, okay, this is some of the summary of our previous, this thing. We did a lot, we spent a lot. This me also, this one of our workers. You could see that we dug, see some of the example of well I was talking about. Just this will serve our workers on farm. They want to eat, they want to drink, you know, they want to do some other, or they want to even wash their body after farm, or they want to bath, you know. We did a lot. Okay, you could see this was some months ago when we started harvesting our produce of the last season. You know, we were harvesting in batch by batch, at least minimum of 5,000 10,000 per day. So you could see our workers working, you could see some trailers coming to load our yam, and any trailer that you see here, they are loading in from the Ekiti down to Lagos here. That's why we sell. We have our agent number. Even if I'm going to bring produce of more than 100,000 at a go, they are ready to make sure they sell. You too, you go to my trailer and make research. So you could see the reason why we are a little bit different. We focus on what we believe in. We didn't just jump from peak to cassava, from cassava to tomato, from tomato, you know, we didn't just do that. We focus on our yam this thing because that's what we believe in, and then we have achieved our tangible results. We've done every necessary thing. I didn't borrow any money from bank. I didn't ask any partner initially in 2019. I spent my own personal money to test that product, to test that business, to test that particular stuff, so that before I could start bringing in partner. And bringing in partner was a risk anyway, but we've already reduced our risk to almost minimal level, that no matter what, we are still going to get the capital of our partner and we are still going to pay their profit. And thank God we achieved this easily. because of our necessary business plan, because of our necessary hard work, because of 100%, I don't just sit down and say, hey, how are you doing? What are you doing on farm? I make sure that I monitor them bumper to bumper during the harvest. I only come to Lagos once in a while then just to stay in office and see what is going on in office. And within 2-3 days, I'm back in the kitchen to monitor things myself. And with this, we have been able to achieve tremendous results. Okay. So why are we getting results and I'm able to meet up our partners' return on capital? Just like I've been saying. Now, take for example, this is a payment. Somebody, one of our partners, we paid a minimum of 2.1 million naira in a single day. I think this person invested, I don't know, maybe I've forgotten, but I'm sure it's around 1. Something million. And he's able to get a 20% return at the end of the day. And the money was, when we calculated the total, it was around 2.1 million. We paid in cash. Are you getting what I'm saying? Now, take for example another one here. This is another one, 405,000. You could see that's 405,000. Okay, sorry, that person paid one something for 20%, another one for 15%. So I've remember. So that's why we have a 35% in total. So this is another one. We have another one here. This is somebody that got a 405,000. Yeah, okay. So now, you could see, now the good thing about it is that why we are so open, we don't just ask you to just go and register on our website and be waiting for the your payment day in the next 1 year. No, what I actually did is that I called our partners when they register. I did something in such a way that I brought them into one particular platform on WhatsApp and Telegram, especially on WhatsApp group. I call it Afro Farms Partner. Here we have more than 50 solid partners. We make sure that we are 100% open. Whatever we are doing on our farm, even right from cultivating, right from planting, right from weeding, right from anything, applying fertilizer, we update via that group. Everybody see what is going on every blessed day. At a single click of picture, at a single click of video, they see it. At times, if I'm on farm, I will do live video calls with all of them. So we are 100% transparent. And you know, it has, even some of them will even give us some advice. Okay, do it this way, do it that way. And with that, anyone that is okay and fit into what we are doing, we also apply it. And that is what we call business. You don't just do business in such a way that you collect money and be doing anyhow and be using their money to do whatever, traveling abroad up and down or doing anything that you like. There will be problem at the end of the day. Because we don't, apart from our own capital, we too, I don't want to lose my own capital. Because if I lose my own capital and just make my partners happy, it was my own gain. So, and I don't want to lose my own partner's capital as well. Because if I eventually lose it, I'll find a way to pay them back. So, this is a business. We are just like a manager for our partner. We are managing their money. And in the process of managing their money, the little profit that comes out, it's where we pay their percentage. And from the remaining percentage is our own gain. So, that's why we did all we could to put all our effort and make sure we achieve that progress. We have partners all over. We have partners, especially Nigerians living and abroad. So God really did that just to test our ability. And thank God we did our own personal ability test in 2019, even when the whole country was so tough. The COVID-19, the whatever palaver. But when we initially ventured back in 2020, it was so massive. It was so massive. So you could see testimonies and return from our people. You could see, I just received my principal. This is one of our partner in our WhatsApp group. You could see different, there are many. Sorry, I will not be able to share their number because I don't have the right to share people's phone number without their consent. It will be very crazy for me. Just like even if you are one of our partners and you eventually see me sharing your phone number to people, you will not be happy. So now, take for example, somebody, I just received my principal plus Roy. God bless you, may God be with you. This is another testimony again. Investment payment received with gratitude. Have a pleasant evening. This is another one again. Thank you. Every investment you make shall be blessed and profitable. It is nice doing business with you. Now look at another one. Thank you, Afro Farms. I just received my payment on investment with Roy. Thank you. Now look at another one. Thank you, Afro Farm. I just received my payment on investment with Roy. God bless you, the Almighty God. Continue to strengthen you. Thank you. Now, this is not just something that we form with a fake screenshot or something. These are human beings like you that are partners sharing their feedback in our group. I told you that we are open enough because this is what we do. When somebody registers, we send their invoice. When we send their invoice, we send their also e-certificate of partnership, either to their email or to their WhatsApp. And immediately we've done the two, we now add them to our farm group. The reason why we add them to our farm group, number one, it gives our morale high because we are open enough. We've promised them that we will not disappoint you, we will not fail you. Now, how do we now achieve this so that we will not fail them? It is to make sure that we inject everything, we do all necessary hard work. So, and with that, we have been able to achieve success. We have been able to achieve our goal. Okay. With that, we have been able to give them that 100% confidence that their money is also secure, that it's not in the hand of 419 or Yahoo Yahoo, or you know, and it has been so wonderful. Okay. So now, don't let me waste our time. Let me welcome you to the partnership of season 2. Now, guess what? This year, our goal is 250,000 IPs, and I will believe our revenue will be around 250 million to 280 million naira at the end of the day. We've announced it for the past 1 month to our existing partners and to some of our subscribers. And to be sincere, a lot of people have already registered. A lot of people have already registered based on our results in the last season. A lot of people have massively registered. I have people that pay 20 million, I have people that pay 5 million, I have people that pay 1,500,000, and so on and so forth. But I decided that, okay, let's do something that there are a lot of people there, because I was so crazy when I saw what is going on the social media, going on in the atmosphere of everywhere, seeing different. I had someone that was running an investment company recently. They collected capital of their partners. They were using it to run a loan stuff to people. But if you check it, the reason why that thing crashes is because they initially, it was moving fine, even though the interest they were collecting from people they were giving loans as high as a 20-something%, and they were paying their investors back 10% every blessed month, which is still fine. But let me tell you, it will get a state that people that you loan a capital and you are expecting them to pay 20-something% every month, it will get to say that they will not be able to pay, because the 24% in this harsh economy is too high every month. And if they are unable to pay, how do you expect that company to pay back their investor that 10%? Before you know it, everything will crash. And again, it is not that one is still even understandable, that okay, yeah, the business has a little challenge or something like that. But when you now see them using investor money to buy house in Lekki, to buy exotic cars of running to 100 million, 50 million, and also, how do you expect it to crash? A business, as people like us in this, you know, we don't really have that capacity of saying we want to go and launch all this big fintech company of a 1 billion naira, taking license from CBN or something. At the end of the day, no matter all the paparazzi, if you are not transparent enough, it will still crash. But the little that we believe that we can achieve, a lot of people say, why do you focus only on Yam? Why don't you do this? Why don't you do that? Why don't you go into selling of goats or selling of cow, all those things? I told them, it is the only thing that we have capacity. It's the only thing that we know that we can do best, that we can easily invest our money in, and also that we can also put our partners money on. So now, don't let me just talk too much because of our time. The land location is at Umo Ekiti. If you go to anywhere in Ekiti, ask for Umo Ekiti, ask for Ijelu. Then we have also gotten some property right now at Ilawo Ekiti and also at Ijeshaishu Ekiti. But for now, we are already cultivating that of Umo and Ijelu. So the Ilawo Ekiti is starting first week of this coming month. So, and this our labor capacity now has increased to almost 68 workers across, and the insurance that we normally use is NAIC, Nigeria Agricultural Insurance Corporation, or is it company? I've forgotten their full name. So, we apart from insurance or no insurance, we've done all necessary stuff to make sure that our farm is secure. It's not all about the security alone, it's to make sure that we get profit. Because what's the essence of doing business for a whole year if you cannot make profit? And the sweet thing about it is that, go and check it. Even the Saki Biam, the largest yam market in Africa, go and check their results. Go and check the report. Almost over 50 trucks leave that market every blessed day. Who are the people consuming the yam? Who are the people eating the yam? There are people like you and I. They eat it in Lagos, in Kano, in Port Harcourt, in everywhere, because they buy it. Look at it, they buy it at cheaper than 400 naira there. They come to Lagos to sell it at 800 naira per tuba in my 12. And when they also want buy order it at 800 naira, they go out there again in the same Lagos city, they sell it as 1,200 naira. So you could see the kind of potential in the yam market. So this is where I said this is one of the best things we could lay our hands upon. And it has been so tremendous, and it has given us massive results. So before I run my simple presentation and course, how do we bring in new partner, especially if you want to partner with us or join us right now? Okay, I think I've allocated just 100 units for people that are not our current subscribers or that are not my followers way back in 2013. Just bringing in new, so I allocated like 100 units. A unit costs just 200,000 euro. Now let me tell you, please, one thing is, if you are looking for a monthly return, I don't have that one here. Just take that one, because I wouldn't want a situation whereby you start messaging me on my WhatsApp or calling me that, oh, I want monthly return. No, it's not done, because number one, we are going to cultivate the land, we are going to plant, we are going to monitor. You know, the process we take between 8 to 9 months, and the remaining 3 months is actually for our marketing process. So that's why we target 12 months maximum, so that it will cover all as we are planting, as we are monitoring, as we are cultivating everything, and we are able to market. And as we are marketing, we pay our our partners, and we also need to cut our own profit. So the period of investment is 12 months, just 12 months. Okay, so but I have it in two ways, because I normally do something, and I believe it's also, if you are okay with it, you are good to go, because it's something that will be continuous. We are hoping, like this year, we are doing almost 250,000 each, right? Next year, we are praying that we are going to do up to 500,000. And we are bringing in more resources. We are buying our own truck. We are, instead of renting truck at 300,000, 200,000, 250,000 per trip from AKT, we are doing a lot of stuff. So by next year, it's going to even be massive than what we want to do this year. So now, the return on that 200,000 is 15%. That is, if you join us with 200,000 at the end of the day, at the end of the 12 months, exact date, 1 year, immediately is 1 year, you get 200,000 plus 30,000 profit, making it 230,000 that will be remitted to whichever account you've given us. Or 40%. Now, this is how the 40% will work instead of the 15%. That is, we pay you 20% in the first year, and the second year we now pay you another 20%. Because your capital will be rolled over to the second year. So it is the second year we will now pay you back your 20% and your capital back. So that is, you get 20% instead of getting 30,000 naira only. The first year you get 40,000. Then the next year you now get 40,000 plus the capital, making 280,000 in total. That is if you buy one unit. I'm not saying you should just buy one unit. You can buy whatever your capacity is on. But based on if we still have up to the units you want to buy, because I have targets and I cannot exceed more than what the capital will require to join what we have on ground already. I cannot exceed it. So the best way is to make sure that if you want to partner with us, is to pick the total unit you will love to take now. Now decide the duration. Is it just 1 year period or the 2 year period? Remember, the profit of the 2 year period will be 20%. But the 1 year period is 15%, and you get your capital back immediately as well. So what you can do now is to take your phone or write this phone number down, or you can make screenshots. Either you are watching it or you have a pen there. If you don't have, just make a screenshot of this phone number so you can send me direct message on WhatsApp. The reason why, number one thing, I don't allow my staff to reply our partners' messages. I prefer to reply them directly, because I'm the one that understand the business better, except some aspects when we start doing the cultivation. Maybe you now have some question, our staff can easily call you, okay, this is the current work progress and blah blah. But when it comes to this, the partnership stuff, you talk to me directly. And what you are seeing on your screen, that's my direct WhatsApp number or my phone number. The reason why I put +234 is because of all people that are watching outside the country that are not in Nigeria. So that's my phone number, +234813353568 4. You could pause it and just, or you could make a screenshot and just make sure that you grab that phone number correctly. This is to know if we still have units or slot left. So if you have any unit or slot left, maybe you want to buy 5, you want to buy 10 is around 2 million, you want to buy 20 is around 4 million, and so on and so forth. Just ask how many we have on ground. Even if it's just one left, make sure you don't miss this opportunity. We are open. We are 100% open. What we normally do is that when you get your details of registration, just proceed with your registration. Immediately that is done, immediately your payment is confirmed, we send you your e-invoice, we send you your e-certificate, and we add you to our farm group immediately. So whatever that starts occur, maybe in week's time, in month time from our farm, we start updating till harvest day, until we start paying. And when we start paying people, you see them sharing their testimony also in group. We are 100% open. I used to tell people, if I pay to your account, you cannot run away with my money, except if I pay you in cash. Even if I pay you in cash, I will still track you. So Nigeria is so easy now. It is only the gullible ones that get scammed. And why? I said that, okay, when you are looking for an avenue that will pay you 30% every month, what do you call that? Even you definitely, that source person himself is also a scammer, because who will pay you that? But when you have the fear of God and you believe that even bank cannot pay you up to that, even government doesn't propose that, between 15% to 20% for a very solid business of that your own simple savings, instead of putting it in bank, you can use it to support a growing company that is 100% open, then you get a massive result at the end of the day. So what do you get after registration? Once again, invoice or the payment receipt, certificate of partnership, and you'll be added to our WhatsApp and Telegram group. So I say thank you for listening to me. So you can call me now or WhatsApp me on the +234 813 335 6864. That's the number on the screen for more details to partake. Either now, either you're watching it in the morning or night, just send it. If I don't reply on time, maybe I'm driving or maybe I'm on farm, maybe network is not bad, don't worry. Immediately I'm online, I will send it the details. Okay, so, and again, because some people will not say, where's your office located? My office is here in Lagos, and that's where my staff are. Our office staff, apart from our laborers on farm, so my office address is at Kilometer 36 Lekki Expressway, Eputu Ibeju, Lekki, Lagos. You can come to our office anytime you like. And also, if you want to see me personally, if I'm in Lagos, I will tell you I'm in Lagos. If I'm not in Lagos, I will tell you the best time to see me personally. But make sure you don't miss your unit now, because if you miss it now, then you have to wait till next year. I say thank you. I'm Afolabi Segun once again, and I'm the CEO of Afo Farms, and also the CEO of Afo Retours Limited. If you have any question, you could ask during your message via WhatsApp, and if you want to partake now, just message me immediately. I say God bless you. Thank you.